Hey guys, welcome back. Today we are playing Space Sailors, so let's get started. First, I'm waiting for a boat to come. So let's just find this boat. So now we are heading to the launch site. The rocket is just taking off. Let's hope we're able to make it past. Let's hope the smoke goes by the time we get there. The rocket is right there. It's just like that. And then so let's get going. Okay, I'm just waiting. So now we are just waiting to get to the top. So let's just get to the top and get on the rocket. Okay. So phew. Okay guys, well, let's run before someone starts a launch. Okay, perfect. Ready for countdown. Launching in T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Okay, let's get a flag. Okay, so now that rocket launch is over. Okay, guys. So we are gonna have a solo rocket. And now I'm pilot. I didn't click there. Now let's all go. Oh. I was wondering where the flag goes. Okay, guys, we are launching. Ready. Wow, guys, we are just going up to space. Wow, that looks like Earth. So at least. Wow, guys, this is actually a very high launch. We're probably gonna fly to space, and I know it's probably super loud, so I'm probably shouting. So we are almost in orbit. Oh, that is orbit. Ooh, so that is actually super cool. Wow. Wait. The sound went. I think this would be called a failure. Oh no, that's good. Booster's gone. Good. That's an actual rocket launch there. We're making our way to the ISS. What's loud inside the rocket? So I'm not zooming into the rocket. No, guys, this is super fast. It's probably this fast. We started off slow. Just spamming W right here. Okay, bye bye, top. We don't like you. Okay, guys, we have made it past the failure point. So, let's hope we don't explode on re-entry. If we do, I'll actually cry. Wow, imagine riding a roller coaster this high. Imagine riding a roller coaster that actually looked like this. Like, that actually looked like you were flying in space. Wow, look at that heat. Wow, look at all that fire. Wow. Wow, just look how bright that is. Yes, I'm making our way super fast. Wow, look how fast we are. Okay, that's good. Now we don't have any fire, so there's less chance of explosion. $11,000. Okay. Did we go to the space station? Yeah, the space station. Just look at the foil. It actually looks like there's like something there to protect it. It just looks so cool. We are probably not gonna explode. But if this turns into fire, we're exploding. Is this crazy that this is longer than the video here? You're almost at the speed to be called orbit. We don't reach orbit in time, we're at failure. Let's hope. Let's hope we don't go back falling down to Earth. That would be bad. Almost at 25,000. That's good. When we get to 25,000, okay, guys, we are almost at 25,000. Okay, there's a lot of people behind us. Yes, last amount. Few hours later, oh, this is cool. Whoa, welcome aboard the got it. Wow, guys, this is really weird. Because this is how you'd actually have to move in space. What a slime. Whoa. I don't think it's red now. Wow. Let's see the sleeping area. They can just put windows, eh? Because, well, no, this isn't a bedroom. But just look at the detail. I'm actually lost. Oh, look how they have to put the computers. Okay, we're not going in there. Or maybe we have to. Wow, it's so hard to fly. Let's go for the moon, guys. I'm actually shrushed. yeah. They're going. Let's go with okay, guys, we're waiting for them to take off and then we can head to the moon. And then we're going to return. Take off already. Come on. I'm gonna go shoot to the moon. Oh no. They're leaving. Sounds like something. Wait, what happened? Did something go wrong? Oh, no. We're locked in here. So, guys, we are gonna go to the moon and then go down to Earth. So that sounds pretty cool. So I'm just gonna be, let's just talk while we wait for them. Next, yep. Someone else took it. Someone else has it. Now you're ready for blast off. Come on, take off. We are going to see. All we need to wait for is Okay, guys. And I guess today. Okay. We're probably gonna spawn any time now. What's this? Wait, it isn't respawning yet? It isn't respawning, guys. Does we spawn at 30? Okay, 27 minutes. I'm okay with it. Probably gonna respawn just now. No, not now. Oh, come on. Please, let's be in the next, like, 5 seconds. I'll probably respawn about now. I'm probably going to... Okay. Now just come on, I'm waiting a minute. I'm waiting. Okay, guys. So I'm just gonna keep talking to keep you entertained. And we're also stuck in an airlock. Probably be another rocket in. Okay, it's 29 minutes. Oh, come on. It still hasn't respawned. And we're about to get to 30 minutes. Seriously. I'm waiting this long. Probably did already spawn in. Okay, we're at the 30 minute mark now. I'd call this 30 minutes. Yeah, I'd call this like 30 minutes. Okay. Okay. Seriously. No rocket respawn? I just respawned now. I've been playing this for 32 minutes. Hey guys, I know you're probably bored. But don't quit off the video. We're gonna get on this rocket. I think the whole game could be glitched. Okay, here comes the pressure. Okay guys, we're gonna straight impact the earth. I think it'll be way better. So right now guys, I'm just waiting for that to open. Oh, there. I'm upside down now. Okay, we are going to the moon. So let's stack on. We're going so fast because we're that high. And also there's zero gravity up here, so yeah, that's why we're going so fast, because we have no gravity. Okay. I promise I'll get this done in. Okay, guys. So, I hope we basically get down to Earth. Okay. So we're gonna shoot to the moon and then quickly get back. To Earth, so we're just gonna land on the moon for like 2 seconds, get back in, and then go down to Earth. I think it's a bad idea because the video is so long, I don't want to make it an hour. Astronauts on board. Okay, descend back. So we are almost at. Look how fast the Earth's going. Guys, that's Earth. Look how we're. Final player. Three days later. Okay, it's been a few hours later. Okay. And then. Okay. Bye, guys.